Can you tell the difference between empathy and sympathy? While the two words are often incorrectly used interchangeably, the difference in their emotional impact is important. Empathy is the ability to actually feel what another person feels. It's being able to walk in their shoes, and goes beyond sympathy. Taken to extremes, deep feelings of empathy can be destructive to our mental health and well-being. On the other hand, sympathy is a feeling and expression of concern for someone that is accompanied by a wish for them to be happier or better off. Sympathy implies a deeper level of concern than pity. But unlike empathy, sympathy does not imply that your feelings for another are based on shared experiences or emotions. The term empathy comes from a German word meaning feeling into, and is defined as the ability to share the emotions of another person. It is very common to confuse empathy with sympathy, along with pity and compassion, which are merely recognizing another person's suffering. Empathy is actually the lowest degree of understanding and engagement with the suffering person's situation as compared to empathy, sympathy, or compassion. Compassion is a deeper level of empathy, demonstrating an actual desire to help the suffering person. Psychologists claim that empathy is necessary for forming relationships and acting compassionately toward other people. Empathetic people tend to work very effectively in groups, make more lasting friendships, and are more likely to intervene when they see others being mistreated. Despite their level of concern for others, most people tend to feel deeper empathy for people similar to themselves as compared to people outside their family, community, race, ethnicity, or cultural background. According to psychologist and a pioneer in the field of emotions, Dr. Paul Ekman has identified three distinct types of empathy. The first type of empathy is called cognitive empathy. Cognitive empathy is being able to understand and anticipate the thoughts and feelings of other people by imagining yourself in their situation. The second type of empathy is called emotional empathy. Emotional empathy is being able to actually feel what another person feels or at least feel emotions similar to theirs. In this case, there's always a level of shared feelings. The third type of empathy is called compassionate empathy. Compassionate empathy is when someone is deeply driven by their intense understanding of another person's feelings, to the point they take action to help. While empathy can help to bring comfort to people who are suffering, it can also be very harmful to our mental health. Let us examine the four dangers of empathy. Empathy can lead to misplaced anger. Empathy can not only make people angry, it can enrage them to dangerous levels. This can happen when they mistakenly perceive that someone is threatening a person they care for. The mind of an angry empathetic person can easily misinterpret the words, actions, and even body language of the alleged wrongdoer. Empathy can harm relationships. Psychologists have constantly warned us that empathy should never be confused with love. While love can make any relationship good, bad, or better, empathy does not. It can actually quicken the end of a strained relationship. Empathy can drain your wallet. Psychologists have reported many cases of overly empathetic people who've risked the well-being of their families by giving away their life savings to needy individuals. These intensely empathetic people somehow feel they are responsible for the suffering of others, to the point of experiencing empathy-based guilt. Empathy can lead to fatigue. Empathy fatigue refers to the state of physical exhaustion that results from repeated or prolonged personal involvement in the suffering and trauma of others. Empathy fatigue is actually quite common among mental health counselors, nurses, doctors, teachers, and lawyers who become deeply involved in those who are suffering. Thank you so much for taking the time to watch our video. We would love to know your thoughts about empathy and how it affects our lives. Please give us a like, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel so you won't miss future videos. See you next time.